It's also raccoon proof.
We put some shingles on here
and then we put some more mesh on there to make sure that they don't chew in ever again.
We've got the cages up on the top, as you saw before, and this roof is now complete. All the doors are locked and all the animals are out. Have a great day.